It's not easy leaving your country behind. But for Africans in Tel Aviv, this church makes them feel at home, as Pastor Jeremiah-Dairo eases their spiritual burden.
So when they come here, we try to give them hope that everything will be okay.
Thousands have filled these pews over the years. Some came to scratch a living. Others fleeing for their lives, like this woman, who asked us to conceal her identity out of fear of retaliation. She says she fled Nigeria after the terrorist group Boko Haram attacked her church.
Some ran, some they beat some. They even raped me in the church. That's why I have to leave.
To be a good neighbor.
Today's sermon, an important message, being a good neighbor. But as Africans look to Israel for opportunity and sanctuary, Israel is saying no. The Israeli parliament, the Knesset, views these people coming from Africa illegally as infiltrators, the government saying that they create a financial and demographic burden for the state, pointing to neighborhoods like here in South Tel Aviv, where there's friction between the locals and the newcomers. Until recently, that meant possible detention for nearly 50,000 Africans who arrived in Israel illegally. The Supreme Court has since said that detention was illegal and deprived migrants of their basic human rights.
Hostile, dangerous, frightening.
That's how Asaf Weitzen describes the government's attitude. Taking care of their needs, he believes, will prevent any societal friction.
We are promoting one major solution, to accept them for the time being as people who have rights and who are stuck here with us, whether people like it or not.
Very crazy situation.
Nadim Omar arrived 4 years ago after escaping Darfur. He dreams of studying sociology. But for now, it's about just getting by.
If you start to explain for them, okay, what is your situation, if you go back to Sudan, what's going to happen for you, they don't care at all, okay?
But Omar and many others like him, leaving their countries was supposed to mean a better life. Only now, they're realizing they're not wanted.